I'm going to tell you why you haven't been getting the things that you want. It's a very, very simple answer. So this video should be short. Some of you just don't respect the craft. Some of you just don't respect the grind. You don't respect the journey, your dreams and goals. You don't have a lot of respect for those things. Like, you only respect those things when it's convenient for you. When it's easy to do, that's when you got all the respect for it. That's when you want to work hard and you want to put in all your effort and this, that, and the third. But when things go left, you know where to be found. You don't want to work hard no more when things get hard for you. As soon as things get tough, you want to find the easy route. You want to try to cheat your way to the top. You want to try to cheat your way to your dreams and goals. And let me tell you this. I don't know if you knew this, but life gives you what you deserve. So if you've been cheating your way around everything, how much you think you actually going to get? And even if you do get it, how long you think you're going to keep it? If you got it fast, it's going to leave just as fast, if not faster. I don't know who raised y'all, but the way I came up, you get what you give. So if you giving everything, you're going to get everything in return. I don't know what happened with this generation, but this generation wants everything, but they ain't giving squat. They respect the grind enough just to say that they want this, that, and the third. Oh yeah, I want to be an entrepreneur. I want to be a millionaire. Yeah, it sounds real good coming out of your mouth, but are you willing to do anything to get it? Are you willing to put everything on the line to get it? Are you willing to work hard even when you don't feel like it? To get it. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with wanting $1 million or wanting to be a business owner or an entrepreneur. Matter of fact, I applaud you for that. You should want those things. Those are the goals that you should have. But don't forget about the middle, man. Don't forget about the stuff that you have to do in the middle. You have to work hard. There's no way around it. I don't care how many times you try to cheat. You're going to end up back in the same spot until you do it legitly. Until you take the proper steps. Now, let's think about you going to work. Let's use work as the end goal. Like, that's the big picture, going to work. Nobody just gets up and goes to work. What do you have to do? You have to get up, turn your alarm on, brush your teeth, take a shower, use the bathroom, make sure you have everything you need for work. Some of you, make sure you eat breakfast. You have to do all those little steps. Some of you have a routine, and you have to do every single step in that routine so you ensure yourself a successful day, correct? Now I need you to take that same analogy and apply it into your goals and dreams. Some of you are trying to skip steps, and that's why you ain't getting the things that you want. Just face it. You've been trying to cheat, and it ain't working. Life's not about finding the easy way out, because life ain't easy. All of us are human beings, and we're going to go through things. And when those times come, we have to make a decision. Am I going to let this thing hinder me? Am I going to let it keep me down? Or am I going to find a way to work through it? Because I don't care how big the situation is. And this isn't me trying to be insensitive to anybody's issues. But it doesn't matter how big the issue is. We all have the capability of dealing with it, working through it, and ultimately overcoming it. But with all that I just told you, I need you to work on respecting the craft. Respect your journey. Because if you truly respect your craft, if you truly respect your goals and dreams, then no matter how hard things get, you will never cheat it. And as long as you never cheat, life is going to come with so many blessings. It's going to come with so many successes and things of that nature. Everything that you want, you're going to get that tenfold, but you cannot cheat. Stop playing around. Stop with this funny business. Get serious about your life. Respect the grind. Respect the craft. See, I almost curse, and I'm trying to watch how I curse, because I mute myself and I censor myself a lot for these videos, because when I get to going like this, yeah, them curse words are going to fly, and I almost did right there. Hopefully, y'all probably saw that, but I need you to stop playing. Take your life seriously. Once you truly respect it, then you'll never cheat it. You'll work through every adversity. You'll work through every roadblock. You'll work through every detour, and then look at the bright side. When you get to that end goal, when you get to the bigger picture, everybody's going to ask you how you did it. And then that's when you can look back and you can tell them, man, I had to go through this. Like, man, let me tell you a story about when this happened and I still had to find a way to manage. I promise y'all, man, people tell me all the time, like, Pat, you're an amazing coach. You're an amazing trainer. You're an amazing motivator. You know, you're very inspirational. And I respect it. And I appreciate it. Like, I'm flattered by it. But I respect what I'm trying to do, and I respect my journey so much that I know that there's more that I can do. If I didn't respect my grind or the craft or the things that I'm trying to do, after I heard that, I would have just stopped. Yeah, I'm perfect. Ain't nobody better than me. Nobody can get better than what I got right now. And I'm a pretty damn good trainer. I'm a pretty good damn motivator, man. I get it. I'm very, very aware of that. I'm not, you know, putting myself at a low spot. You know what I'm saying? I know that I'm pretty good, but I'm also aware of the fact that I can do more. I can be better. There's more that I got to learn. There's more skills that I can apply into my life right now so I can continue to motivate and inspire people in a better way. The way I'm doing it now is cool, but this ain't the end game. I'm only 23. I got a lot more to go. I got a lot more pinnacles that I'm trying to reach. And I can sit here all day and tell y'all, but just know that this isn't it. You can do more. Stop getting lazy. Stop thinking you all that in a bag of chips. And I mean that in the sense of you being cocky. Like you don't need to work. Like you don't need to do more. Like you don't have any room to improve because you do. You might be in a good spot right now, but you have room to improve to go into a great spot, a phenomenal spot. Everybody has room to improve. Don't get disrespectful because life ain't never going to cheat you. It's going to give you what you deserve. And you deserve everything in the world as long as you work for it. As long as you put in your time, your blood, sweat, and tears. But some of you don't respect the grind enough to do that. Only when it's easy for you. Only when everything's handed to you, that's when you respect it. But when you actually gotta get your hands dirty, you gotta get on your hands and knees, and you gotta actually struggle for something, you don't wanna do that. You don't respect the grind enough for that. I don't know. Prove me wrong. Prove yourself right. Show yourself that you actually want those goals and dreams. Show yourself that you actually respect the grind. Show yourself that you actually respect the craft. And then everything else will fall into place, man. Hopefully y'all have a super fantastic day. I will see y'all when I see y'all.